It's unbelievable. Doing a web single-handed with not a problem for survival, right? And for food. And I've been watching how this has been constructed in a fabulous web, incredibly, without any detail. Absolutely unbelievable. Wind or rain, this spider will survive the elements produced. Now going to rest on this little, can you see, resting place. Wow. That's where you rest, here, the resting place. It managed to, there's a string from this tree here to this side here. Not once, it's got three different stretches. One going up to here, and then the other one going down from here, and then one from the middle, holding on to this web. Great web. Look at that. Unbelievable.